Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together for the one, the only, Matt Tata! Hello everyone, my name is Matthias and welcome to The Legend of Zelda. I've been wanting to play this for a while now. I've got myself an emulator and it is great. Even though I'm pretty bad at it, because I haven't even got to the first dungeon, well, mostly because I've been going the right direction, I am having the time of my life playing this. It's so fun. Nice. I would've continued Portal, but I really, really wanted to play this. So, to tell you guys how I am able to play this, it's because I, again, got myself an emulator, and the name of the emulator is Mezen, M-E-S-E-N, and, come on, come on, okay, oh great, fairy. I'm sorry. And I think I should have got more up. And I downloaded an NES file so I could play it. And that's how I'm able to play this now. And I'm oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Fuck! Oh man! Oh god! Eh! Wet! Okay, so... yeah, I was almost there. Okay. Oh, nice! A two shot. Okay. So I think if I just go up here, you should be pretty close by. Okay. No. Screw this. Okay. This is not this that bad. It's just me being dumb. Almost there. Come on. Hooray! My first dungeon, here we go! Nice! Okay, apparently, all the dungeons are made in a specific way so that they look like some sort of kanji or something. And from what I remember, I think that this one is the eagle. So let's just get everything that we can in here, huh? Okay, and what made me want to play this even more was because I was watching a lot of Mad Pat's the Game Theorist theories. I'll put a link to his the theories in the description. And I don't know, there's just something that's so fun about watching those that just make me want to play them even more. Considering I've been also, oh man, no, I don't want that at the first dungeon, come on. Okay. Okay, so I think I just do this. Oh crap, I'm getting cornered. Okay, I'm fine. Great, another key. So just go over here. Oh crap. Oh, compass. Cool. Ha. Okay. Ha. 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 Oh. Ha. Oh, cool. Okay, so that's where... Oops, sorry. Sorry. Okay, so... The compass is showing where... Okay, where I'm supposed to aim for. Okay. Also, I've been a little worried to play this as well, because, you know, with Nintendo and what they were doing, I was pretty scared. But now that I think about it, I can't be scared, in fact, because I'm not even monetized anyway, so even if I get a copyright claim, I can't be copyrighted anyway, I don't have enough people. And I also want to say, first of all, welcome to the new subscriber. Because I've noticed that I have a new subscriber, so I want to say right now, welcome! Oh! Wait, that's the map! So be careful. Be careful. Got it! Yeah, see? It's an eagle! Hey! Hey! Okay! No! Okay. I'm fine. Oh, boomerangs. Hey. Hey. Oh, got a bomb. I got a bomb. Oh, ah. Okay. Ah. It's weird. The music slowed down. Huh. Cool. Wait a minute. Oh god. Ah. No. 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 I don't know that. Now that was just stupid. Apparently, yeah. That's what I hoped. So again, you're still gonna go through each area. And I'm sorry if I'm not talking as much. And if this video may seem a little boring, but I really want to show you guys, in fact, the glory of the first Zelda. I'm just really in the mood to play some Zelda for a while, and I really do think that they deserve more, even if some people don't like them. Yes. Well, some people will hate the Zeldas, some people will absolutely love the Zeldas. Sorry. And, well, it also depends on which. Because, Breath of the Wild was a huge success. I have never played it. Well, a little bit. I played it a little bit. It was, through my uncle's Wii U. Yes, because... because we have it on the Wii U, so fight me. We didn't want ourselves to just get ourselves a freaking Switch just for that. But even if we would give ourselves a Switch, it wouldn't be just for that. It would be so many games that I would want. So like Mario Odyssey is just. So cool. I love those style of Mario games. I love them. They're just so cool. Like Mario 64, I've almost finished it. I almost played the whole thing and I love it. Oh, sorry. Okay, so I want to go to the other side. Sorry about that. I don't know, I'm feeling a little sick today. Okay. Ha!
Ha. Ha. Whoa. Okay. 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 I have finished one Zelda, only one. It was for the Majora's, and I loved it to death. Literally, I love it so much. It's so cool. I love the whole play style of the game. I loved just the basic story of it. A ghost ship, literally. That goes and kidnaps people. Okay, oh, so I can kill those. Oh, I didn't know. Huh. Wow, you're moving fast. Huh. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Oh, no! 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 Huh. Oh, God! Sorry. Eastmost Peninsula? Peninsula? Eastmost? I'm already at the east. So wait, if... So what do you have to say? I'm already at the east, right? No, no south. There's west. Oh no! No, I'm not at the east. Oh. I'm not at east, sorry. Okay. Hey. Hey. Oh, two. Yeah. Hey. No. Not gonna die again. Eh. Okay. So I'm gonna go up top here. Even if I know it's not here I'm supposed to go, I want to clear the whole dungeon. Hey. 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 Okay. I just been reading the movie to play this for a while now. And I love it. Ah! Fuck! Oh, the man! I just wanna say, I played it a little while before, and it was mostly just to, get myself familiar with the game. And I do feel a little more used to it now. And wah. Oh my god, how did I not die? I don't understand how I didn't die. Oh, so and honestly, I'm pretty glad that the recording works with this. Oh, so like I said, like I was saying earlier, sorry, I got a little bit off track. I got the emulator, Mesen, M-E-S-E-N, for the NES, obviously, and, damn it, and I searched the NES, just .NES file, and I arrived to a web page that had many Nintendo, well, NES games. So that's what I did. So that's pretty much what I did. Sorry, I'm not talking again. I'm really trying to focus, and I'm just having so much fun. I really want to listen to just the track. I love 8-bit music. I think it like it's so creative. Oh, nice. Really, I just love 8-bit music to death. But I'll have to stop here. I'll have to stop here for this episode. But don't worry, I'm gonna record a lot more for this today. So thank you everyone so much for watching. Hope you're having a great day, and click the subscribe and the link right next to it, you know, the old stuff. And with that, let the curtain fall. Goodbye, everybody.